you want to catch more of these and less of these, you want to avoid heavy vegetation. You want to avoid live baits. You want to switch to plastics like crankbaits, spinnerbaits, plastic worms. Why? Because turtles won't touch plastics, even though they are voracious predators, and they'll eat just about anything. They won't touch plastics.